down the line again, and as loud as you can, go! Alright, judges, how long is it going to take for you to tally up the scores down there? Thank God for that. Okay, we're going to have 2 minutes of filler. Who wants to see the dads for our amusement? Okay, well, just start dancing, just do whatever. So guitar, he's good, but everything else, he's kind of got a handicap. Dance! Come on, you know you want to. Yes. Maybe we shoot at your feet. I can dance. Okay, judges, are you nearly done down there? Alright, just on a random tangent, has anyone ever heard of a condition called pergonophobia? Pergonophobia is the irrational fear of beards. Now, I'm a little confused. If this means you're afraid of people with beards, or you're afraid that a giant beard is going to let it break into your house with a magnifying glass, set itself on fire, and burn all your receipts for the financial year.
That's not a failure, then.
Thank you, we've got some Bill Bailey fans in the audience. I'm sorry, you're going to have to come down here to say that. That's excellent. We've got someone who's actually going. How many days are you going for?
There's three, isn't
there?
Yeah.
3 days, way to go. How much money are you intending to spend? He's delaying, so he's going to have to spend a lot, obviously. Well, that should do, because if you get off to spend money, what else are you going to do? Anyway, I'm having the microphone taken away from me now, so bye, guys!
I heard you shout over there that he stole your bit.
My bit? It's a bit that I know.
And you know it. Can you top it? That's what I'm interested in. Can you top it? Taking bets, please. Anybody?
I'm not going to top it.
Then why did you heckle? Come on, you've got to have something there.
It's Bill Bailey's best. It's not his best though. That's the problem. Well, everyone has strange thoughts, but you can't just take Bill Bailey's, put them in a small cup and present them to these people.
You're crazy.
Can I have Phoenix write up for this, please? I think we need a lawyer.
We should go together.
Somebody tap him on his shoulder.